Hey guys, Macky here. Welcome back to the channel. There's Sid. We are riding up Catalina Highway up Mount Lemmon on our way to go ride Bug Springs. Bug Springs is an awesome little ride. A little bit of a pedal to get up there, and then a hike a bike to get to the top, which is pretty brutal. But then it's just really fun on the way down. We've only ever done it once before. We would have had it in our full Lemmon drop, but as you guys know, that was a field ride, so we did not. We skipped that section. So we're gonna go get Bug Springs in today, finish it off with prison camp. We first have a 20-minute interval to do. It's like a steady state interval. So we're gonna bust that out on the road section, and then it's all trail from there. So I'm 3/4 of the way through my 20-minute interval, and as much as I love training with power, it's kind of hard because every pedal revolution, it changes. So I've been struggling to keep it in the range, but we're getting there. All right. Not too bad. 20 minutes, average 266 watts. So right in my range. And I gotta say, intervals like that, they make the time go by. Getting pretty close to the start of the hike a bike for Bug Springs. And yeah, I was so focused on trying to hit my power numbers that I didn't really notice that I was climbing up a big hill. All right, here's the start of our hike a bike. We've got a lot of steps to go. Yay! This is the hardest part of the hike a bike, but it's also the coolest looking.
Beautiful day.
Beautiful day. I hereby present you with a summit burrito.
Yay! I'm so happy right now.
It's party time! Yeah, I think there are a couple like this. But nothing too bad. Downshift.
I didn't remember riding up to the top of it. Ready?
Ready.
And...
It was a nice little pop over it though.
It worked. So far I was trying to come down the backside, but there was no backside.
There was no backside.
Luckily, it wasn't there.
With a couple laps down this trail and like knowing where some of those things are and which ones you can go into full speed.
Right, some of them you kind of can't.
Yeah, some of them you're like, oh, really awkward rock steps that you should not bomb into. And some of them it's like, oh, it's fine.
Yeah.
Yep. Woo, that was an awkward one. Yeah, so we go left here. Sid is going to attempt a QOM run on
Strava
on prison camp here. So I'm going to follow her down and we'll see how she does.
Not stop, which is
no
a great
stopping.
Way to get, that's step one.
Step one, yeah. We haven't done that yet on prison camp.
Yeah. I feel like without the people with their hammocks over the trail, that should give me like a good advantage.
At least like a minute. You'll save a minute right there.
But when Strava-ing, it's important to still not run anyone over, so.
We will not run over any trail users. Yes. All right, no hammocks this time. You just saved yourself a minute.
Oh, yeah, this is the spot where I didn't recognize it.
Didn't recognize it without the hammocks. Yeah.
Kind of backed it off at the end.
Yeah.
Didn't really need another interval workout.
We made it down. How'd you think? What'd you think of your run?
Which is the last bit?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fine.
Yeah.
It didn't go that hard.
So, we don't have any data here, so we can't actually upload it to check whether or not you got it. When we get data, though, we'll let you guys know.
I don't think so. I think I probably need to pedal harder.
Yeah, that's possible.
Yeah, there were more climbs than I remember.
This ride, Bug Springs, is just really fun. I love how it goes from, like, rocky, sort of more exposed stuff at the top into the kind of wood section and, like, flowy back and forth through that stream. Mm-hmm. And then you have that, like, random section of slick rock, which is really cool. And then it goes into,
really
like...
I really like the slick rocky
part. That's really cool.
With the big... pillars and it's a really cool trail.
And then afterwards there's like that whole fast, like kind of chunky section.
Some switchbacks.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
I didn't remember it very well from the last time we rode it, so it was fun to ride it again.
So didn't quite get the QOM, but did end up in third, which is good. Only 5 seconds out of second. But quite a bit out of first. I hadn't actually looked at these times, and that's pretty quick. So that's gonna take some work, I think.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to pedal a lot harder.
Yeah.
Maybe do it at the beginning of the ride instead of the end, after a gym workout.
It's probably a good idea.
I have so many excuses. I could list them all, but I don't think I will. I think we'll let you guys get onto something more interesting today, other than all my excuses. But thanks for following along. Such a fun trail. If you ever get to Tucson, definitely want to check it out.
Anyway, thanks for tuning in. See you guys next time. Subscribe and tell your friends.